see anything Nat can use as a ledge?
I think I see some vents up there.
Fancy.
This wasn't here last time. Protected by Katrina security. Katrina?
Yes, it's true. My ex is in private security.
Well, if you're really missing her, you could date one of these robots. They look just like her.
Who makes a million robot clones of themselves? I mean, who does that?
Are you ever gonna tell us what happened between you two?
I could, but I'm afraid it would trigger my flashbacks. It's exactly like her. Yep. It's exactly like her. Well, this brings back memories. Idea. Let's switch the security off as we go.
So, what's Katrina up to nowadays?
Break into a museum makes me feel like a bad influence.
And that's why you're my favorite uncle.
Yeah. Good work, Knack.
Whoops. Dead end.
Clear crystal. Clever. No need to worry about laser beams when you're transparent. Plane.
So, how much do you think one of those security robots would cost, anyway?
You're really thinking about getting one? No. Finally finished our exhibit. Nice.
Glad we didn't bring Doc's things here for nothing.
Here's the story of your creation. After years of study, Dr. Vargas was able to solve the mystery of the relics and produce a living, thinking creature. It's just so amazing.
I'm pretty happy with the outcome myself.
So, where's my section? Doctor's assistant? That's it?
You were a good assistant.
Would it have killed them to mention my name? Without me, the doctor would never have known.
Do you hear that?
Goblins.
Let's go.